Good morning, student. As you know that yesterday we discussed this Harappan civilization. In this chapter, we already discussed about the early and the mature Harappan civilization and their features and their subsistence strategies. Now, today our topic is agriculture technology. Which type of technology used by the people of Harappa? They use the different type of the technology. The first technology, through many evidences we know about that, the people use different type of the technology. The first one is that they were use the plowing. Yes, many evidences, through many evidences, we know that people of Harappan, they were used the plow and they were used the bull even also. So we find the bull on seal. We find the bull on the seals. Through this one we also know that the people use the bull. Okay. Now the third one, as we know that here you see in the book. Yes, here you see in this book. This one is the, here is the twine. This is the terracotta sculpture. Okay. This terracotta, it means that brunt brick, brunt soil you can say. Okay. So this type of the twine or the sculptures, we also find from the sites of the Harappa, and which indicate that the people, they will use the goods. So third point is terracotta sculpture. Yes, different terracotta sculptures which indicate that the people use the goods. Then we also find the people use different tools. Tools means ojar. Then here we find that for the harvesting they were used the stone blades, and that stone blades were made up of the wooden handles even also, and maybe the people used the metal tools. They were used the metal tools maybe. Okay. Now the next point is the two set of furrows. Two set of the furrows. Furrow means that do rekhao ke samuh, which also cutting on at the right angle, like in this way. Yes. Okay. So then these furrows we also find from the sides of the Harappa, which indicates that the people use two type of the probes. Okay. Now then here we also find the sides which we find here. We find in the semi-arid region. Semi-arid land. Okay. For the irrigation, the people use the canals. We also find the evidences from the Shorchughai in the Afghanistan. In the Shorchughai in Afghanistan, we also find the some evidences that the canals, the people use the canals for their agriculture. And then the people, they will use the canals, and after that the wells even also for the irrigation. And the water reservoir even also in the Dholavira in the Gujarat, where the water level on that time that was very low, and the people they were reserve the water, okay, in the form of tanks. And in this way, that in this different way, through the canals, through the wells, through the water reservoirs, they were irrigate their fields. Now in this topic we discussed the 7 points. Now I wish that, and I want that all of you read this finds and these topics very carefully. Okay, thanks. And the next topic we will cover.